Hello everyone, this is Alisha and I'm your coding instructor. This course is mainly inclined towards helping you learn from scratch about Python. So in this session, we will learn about computer programming and I will introduce you to Python. The next videos would cover the following topics. Okay, installation to Python, Python IDLE and shell, and Python comments. So let's start our today's session. Meanwhile, I would like you guys to take brief notes of the points which you feel as important. So before moving to Python, we should first know what this programming language is. Why do we use it? Programming language is the set of instructions given to the computer systems. Just like we have our language like Hindi, English, etc., as per our understanding, we have these programming languages to communicate to our computer systems and get the work done by them. So let's see an example. So what are the instructions that one needs to follow in the exam hall? So we get certain instructions by the invigilator, right? Like carry all the necessary material, read the question paper carefully, manage your time, don't forget to bring your ID card, don't indulge in any malpractice, right? On a similar note, we give instructions to computers in the form of codes or say computer programs. Let's understand in detail. When your teacher asks you a maths problem, like what is 3 plus 2, you would immediately reply 5, right? But what if the same teacher asks same question to computer? Computer would not understand, right? So we give instructions in the form of code to our computers. These are understood by computers and then the computer responds back to us. So I hope now you got a clear idea of what the computer programs exactly are. You can see an example over here. We have been given the value of X as 5. We have given the value of Y as 10. And then we have printed X plus Y. Okay, so these are the set of instructions that we have given to computer. Like we have told that the value of X is this, the value of Y is this, and we want computer to print the value of X plus Y. So the computer now knows answer to this and it will print 15 in front of you. Okay. So now when we clearly understood what computer programs are, now we can quickly move to Python. Python is basically one such programming language. It is very easy to learn, quite efficient, and can write all sorts of computer programs. There are many other programming languages as well, but Python has various advantages. Python is platform independent. That is, it can be used on almost all the operating systems. The syntax and the codes, the codes written in Python are very simple and close to English language. Also, the codes in Python are quite short due to availability of enriched library functions. So that's all for today. And I hope now you got a clear idea of what the programming language is and what the Python is. Thank you and have a nice day.